First at 4 on this Monday, some breaking news in Tempe where an officer has been hurt in a shooting. This is near Baseline and Mill. This is live video now from our Lions Roofing News Chopper up over that scene. If we zoom in here, you could see a heavy police presence in this area. Now we're told the officer involved is not seriously hurt, though the kind of injury has not yet been released to us. And it's also unclear if a suspect was shot here or what led up to this officer involved shooting in Tempe. Again, this is right near Kiwanis Park, right at the edge of the park there. We have a crew just arriving at this scene, meeting with police officers right now, gathering up information. We're going to continue to bring you the latest on this officer involved shooting in Tempe throughout Good Evening, Arizona.